Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python on a Windows 10 operating system. And after that, I'll also going to show you how you can easily start working on your Python assignments on our Python IDLE shell. So do watch the video till the end, and also don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. That's going to really motivate me to make more of these kind of videos. And also don't forget to follow on our Instagram. So now to install Python, you need to first simply go to favorite browser and then you need to search over here Python download and hit enter. So that will show you this www.python.org. So just simply click on this download Python. It's going to redirect to the official site of Python. So this link I'm going to provide in our description. You can use that link to land over here. Once when you are here, you will see that our Python is available for Windows, Linux, Mac OS and other operating system as well. For Windows, just simply click on this download Python 3.13.1, which is the latest version at the time of making of this video. So our file is rightly downloaded over here. So let's minimize our browser and go to our download directory. And here you can see same file is already been downloaded over here. Just double click on it to start installing our Python. So install Python 3.13.1. So you need to check both these two options, and then you need to click on custom installation. So that will show you these optional features. So all these options need to be checked, and just simply click on next after that. So here under advanced options, this is very important to select this install Python 3.13 for all users. So that's going to make your customized install location path like this. So you know, keep it all like this and click on install. So it asks you for administrative privileges, click on yes, and there you go. Our setup is rightly started. So you know, let's minimize our download directory, and by the time it gets installed, I'll request you please do consider subscribing our Geeky Syntax channel. Here also regularly I'm posting lot of coding related videos, so I'll be highly motivated if you subscribe this channel. I'm going to post lot of tutorial on Java, Python, C, C++, PHP, all that on this channel. Already I have posted some videos on WordPress and all, so if you're interested, you can also watch all those videos as well. Alright, so you know, let's wait for a couple of minutes over here. So we'll come back, and now you can clearly see that our Python setup was successful. So you can just simply click on close and just go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt. cmd. So just simply click on this command prompt. So that's going to open our command prompt, and here if you just simply type Python and just simply hit enter, so it's going to show you this latest version of Python 3.13.1. So if you see this similar type of prompt, then all that basically means is your Python is rightly installed on your system. So you can start working on your Python project now. So for that, let's close this command prompt and go to search and type IDLE to open our Python IDLE shell. And here you can also do that same thing if you want to, let's say, print something like print Geeky Script, and just simply hit enter. It's going to show you that output. Let's say you want to write some Python program, so just go to file and click on new file. So that's going to open this new window. So here you can write some same thing, like let's say you want to print again this, again just simply copy this same print statement. So here you can do something like this. You can add a couple of numbers also, let's say equal to 5, b equal to 8, and let's say you want to do summation of these two numbers, like print a plus b. All right so it is supposed to show 8 plus 5 13 as an output. Let's first save our file. Go to file and click on save as. Let's save this file on our desktop as sum.py, and just simply click on save. So our file is rightly saved. Now if you go to run and click on run module, it's going to show you that output 13, basically 8 plus 5 13. So that output is properly showing on our console, right? So in this way you can easily install latest version of Python on Windows operating system. So I have showed this video on Windows 10. So hopefully if you are using Windows 10, this video will be very much helpful for you guys. And also don't forget to subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. here also regularly, as I have told you, I am posting a lot of videos. So I'll be highly motivated if you subscribe this channel as well. So that is basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.